In today's tour, we're going to take a look at Bath and all the lovely places you can visit, all the way from the Roman baths, Putney Bridge, to the lovely view from the landscape garden. The city is located 97 miles west of London and is the largest city in the county Somerset. According to a internet research, there was 6.25 million visits in 2018. Make sure to leave a like on the video and subscribe to the channel so you never miss all the lovely places we visit in UK. Enjoy the video. So the first place on the list would be the Roman Baths. So this place is actually the most visited place in Bath and also on my list. As you enter, you come to a terrace where you can see the lovely view from the water in the middle called the Great Bath. Then you can go see a model of the village so you can see how and where the Romans actually lived. After that, you can see all the findings from the Romans. You can also go in the middle next to the Great Bath and enjoy the lovely view. There is a lot of people who sit there, read books, take pictures and a lot more. From there, we're going to go to the circus, or originally called King's Circus. The structure was designed by the architect John Wood. The construction started in 1754 and it was finished in 1768. So the circus is formed by three curved segments, forming a circle with three entrances. The circus, when viewed from air, it looks amazing. And I shot some shots with my drone so you can see exactly how it looks. The third place we're going to see is Putney Bridge. So this bridge is perfect for taking pictures because there is stunning view. Under the bridge there is a park where you can sit, read a book or just chill and enjoy the amazing view. You can also hop onto a boat trip. There is a lot of restaurants and fast food places, so you don't have to bring any food with you. As you go on the bridge, there is small shops on both sides of the bridge. The next place on my list is Bath Abbey. This is historic, richly atmospheric place of worship. This place is like no other, with big stained glass windows and honey gold stone. The place is open from 10 a.m. to 4:45 p.m. Monday to Friday, and Saturday it's 10 a.m. to 4:45 p.m. and Sunday it's 12 p.m. to 1:45 p.m. From the lovely Bath Abbey, we are going to visit the Royal Crescent, which is one of the most iconic architectural landmarks in Bath. It was built between 1767 and 1775. This impressive landmark is built around the amazing Royal Victoria Park, where you can sit, read a book and enjoy the stunning view. The Royal Crescent is also home to a 5-star hotel, so if you need a place to stay, here you have it. However, I wouldn't imagine that it would be cheap, so bring more money if you plan to stay here. But jokes aside, this place is also a popular location for films, which means you can take lovely pictures. Number 6 on my list is Prior Park Landscape Garden. Here you will get an amazing view from the city. It's the perfect place where you can escape and enjoy the nature. It can also be a lovely day with your kids or a perfect walk with your dog. You can also take some lovely pictures. Last place we are going to visit is about those who love fashion, and that's the Fashion Museum. Here you have world-class historic dresses. You also have a shop inside where you can buy some gifts, accessories, jewelry and a lot more. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the tour and I hope I see you again. Don't forget to smash that subscribe and like button because it helps a lot with the channel and with making videos just like this one. See you in the next video.